What happens if you fly a fighter jet straight into a nuke? Well, this question has been put to the test many times, including in 1956 during the early years of the Cold War. The US Air Force wanted to know how their new fighter jets would hold up to a nuclear blast, and it was up to test pilot Bud Evans to be the guinea pig. Bud flew his F-84 into position, pulled down his black goggles, and waited for the countdown to reach zero. As the countdown slowly echoed in his ears, the anticipation only got worse. The moment had finally arrived. When the bomb went off, it was so close that the flash from the detonation burned his eyes. He could see the bone through the skin of his hands. Then came the deadly shockwave. The force and heat from the bomb melted through the plane's protective exterior, creating a series of fires onboard the aircraft. Blinded by smoke and choking on fumes, Bud fought as hard as possible against the impact. He barely managed to direct the burning F-84 back to base. He flew into six more nuclear blasts before the program ended.